Hey guys, what's crackalackinnn? So, I am sorry I haven't posted a video in a while, but it's because I haven't really been up to anything special other than cleaning my room, so I don't think you guys would really want to see that. However, today I have an extra special surprise for you. So today is the KINA Grannis concert, so I'm so excited. Maybe I'll get to vlog a bit of her, so I don't know. Right now I'm just walking to the bus stop to go downtown, and I'm gonna go meet up with Sharon there. And yeah, pretty much the whole day will be just us, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Oh yeah, one more thing. Guess what? It's freaking raining again, so sorry there's poles in my face, but yeah, it's freaking raining again. As always, my luck, whatever. I'm sure it'll be good though. I'm getting pumped up by listening to KINA Grannis right now, so yee! Her new album's awesome. So I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye! Hey! Guess who I'm with? So, it's freaking pouring outside. It's terrible.
It's so cold!
Anyways, we're waiting for the subway now, so... this is terrible. I really hope the rain stops. And it's all cold and muggy, so...
The concert's gonna be good though.
I know. It's okay. At least the concert will bring some light into this day. But yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to the dinner place now, so we'll talk to you guys later. Okay. Oh, it's all around. Okay.
We're here!
Okay, we're here! After this treacherous rain, we are here. The Happy Hooker. You know it's a good place when it's called the Happy Hooker. So we'll see you inside. Okay, so we're inside now. It's really nice here, actually. Sharon's head. Yeah. So it's really nice here, and I got the Alaskan pollock fish and chips. And Sharon, what did you get?
I got Halifax-ian tacos and the shrimp taco.
Yeah. So can't wait. I'm hungry. Can't wait to dig in. Sharon's just gonna be a little photographer here, and then we'll get our food. They have a Pac-Man machine here, so we're gonna play. Ready, Sharon? You wanna go first?
What do you mean?
Oh wait, is it?
Player?
Oh yeah, it is. Oh, it's not. It's not Pac-Man. It's some like shooting game. So it turns out there's both,
so cool.
There's both Pac-Man and the, I think, the shooting game, so I think you just choose it.
Why is it like this? Where am I?
You're right here! Oh, it's Miss Pac-Man! This is such a good idea while we wait for our food. Oh. Holy crap, it's raining again outside. Maybe you can see. Never mind. I don't think you can really see, but it's raining really hard again. Shit! It's okay, you still have four more lines.
Oh, really?
Okay, well, I kind of suck at Miss Pac-Man.
That was so bad.
What do you mean?
That
they cornered me!
Did you even win?
No, I don't think so. Sharon won the first level for us, and then, because we were like, there was four lives, so I got the other two, and I lost for us. So. They cornered me! I had no choice. Those stupid ghosts, man. No way! Not even, no. Yay! Okay, so we got our food. I got some fish and chips. Sharon's got her fish tacos. They look so good! So we're gonna dig in now. Hey, so we finished eating.
It was so good.
What do you give that place?
8?
8?
8 out of 10?
That sounds good. I agree with her.
Yeah.
It's very delicious. We're satisfied. And And guess what? The sun is out. It's so pretty. It's so nice. It's not rain and wetness. Yeah, now like we found out that we're gonna be extremely early, and there's like, this is like Middle Earth, so we don't know where to go because it's not in like the middle of downtown where everything is. So there's not really much. I think we're just gonna go near the venue and see what we can do there and waste time, I guess. Bum around. At least it's nice out.
Yeah.
This is a nice neighborhood. That's good too. I guess we can always get some fresh air. But yeah, I guess we're gonna head to the venue and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so we figure out what to do. Since it's such a remote area, we came across like a few graffiti walls, I guess. So we're just gonna keep an eye out for really awesome graffiti and I guess take some pictures since there's nothing else to really do here. We're just walking down here, so yeah. Hopefully we find something cool, because if not, there's not gonna be much else for me to film other than us walking and talking. I don't think that's very fun.
Not really.
But yeah, wish us luck. Okay, so two things. One, our mission to look for graffiti completely failed. And two, good thing we finished early because look at this.
Yep.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's the line.
Yep.
And we thought coming an hour early would be smart. It's okay. Sharon's friend here is coming at 7, so good luck getting in. But yeah, I guess we're gonna be waiting now, so bye. Hey, so it's kind of dark, so I don't think you can see us, but we made it in after freaking standing outside in the freezing cold for an hour. Actually, no, it was more than that.
It was more than that.
It was an hour and a half.
Yeah.
I'm shaking my head if you can't see right now. But yeah, so here's the stage. Club, so yeah, excited to see KINA.
Oh crap, I'm recording.
so good.
Imaginary feature, her husband was amazing.
Oh,
and
he's
so is
so
she.
Cute.
I know, he's so cute. They're so cute, both of them.
I know.
And like, oh man, it was just so awesome. Oh. It was a lot of standing.
Oh.
And her feet
oh
kill,
gosh.
But I guess
my
it was.
Legs.
It was worth it.
Mm.
It was kind of a bummer though, because I think there's since there are so many people, they're kind of rushing everyone.
Yeah.
So.
It's okay. We got some photos.
Yeah. At least we got photos to remember them by. Yeah. But we are just waiting for the streetcar now.
We hope it's this bus stop.
Hopefully it's the right one. And hopefully we make it home safe. So yeah.
Yeah.
Overall, it was a good time. And wish us luck. Hopefully we get back home.
Yeah.
So bye. Hey, so we didn't die and we didn't get lost and the streetcar came. So we're on the GO bus to head home now. And yeah, what did you think about today, Sharon?
It was good, but it's good. I'm really tired right now.
Yeah, so we're probably gonna nap on the bus.
Farewell.
Hey, so I got off the bus and Sharon and her mom were nice enough to drive me home. So finally home now. I think it's like 12:30 now. I'm so tired. It was literally like, I think we stood for at least 5 hours because we started standing in line at 6 to get in. And then we had to stand until like 11, which was when the concert was over. Oh, man, never been so tired in my life. So I am going to get changed and probably just gonna chillax because I am so tired. The meet and greet, it was kind of, like I said before, it was kind of a bummer since they're trying to rush through everyone, but Kina is honestly the sweetest person ever. And I got a Polaroid picture with her, and I got a few other pictures of her in imaginary future since we're standing really, really close. So I will show you guys that now.
I am a honeybee, shut up from the colony, and they won't let me in. So I left the hive, they took away all my stripes and broke off both my wings.
Alright, so I realized that a lot of them were kind of similar since it was just them singing, so I don't know what else you want me to do. There's bound to be pictures that are alike since they're just standing there playing guitar and singing, but it was amazing. I loved it. I was so glad I got a Polaroid picture and got her to sign it. Unfortunately, I wanted to get one for Sharon too, but the people were mean. Actually, no, it wasn't even the people. There was one security guard. I think he was like the head of all the security guards or something. He was so rude. He was just like, no, only one picture for each like group or whatever, and like no conversations and this and that. So, anyways, it was a good night. It was great. I was so happy that I went with Sharon. So yeah, I'll probably be chillaxing and maybe soaking my feet because they hurt like crazy. I honestly really feel bad for the people that have to stand for work for a living. Like, man, I feel you, even though I only had to do it for one day. But, you know, I feel you still. But yeah, I'm gonna go relax, and once again, I am sorry that this is a late vlog, but I hope it was worth it. Yeah! Alright, I will talk to you guys in the next one. Good night!